Hello, I am David Kaplan, and I am not an expert. But I hope in this series to learn as much as possible and explain it to you the best way I can. I want to talk about something very serious. I want to talk about the universe as a fruitcake. You see, a great description of the expansion of the universe is that of an infinite fruitcake which is expanding in all directions at some constant rate, where the little pieces of fruit are galaxies and places where you and I live. That description is great because it matches the geometry of the universe. An infinite fruitcake has no center, and so everywhere you are, you see things expanding away from you, and the things that are farther away are expanding faster. So that's exactly what is happening. We know the universe is expanding. No, in the sense of we have much more evidence than for most things you know in your daily life. So we are very convinced of that. What we don't really understand is why the fruitcake is so uniform, why there's pieces of fruit roughly at constant intervals, and why the density of the fruitcake may make it taste quite bad, but at the same time, it's uniform throughout the cake. There's an idea that in the beginning or very early times of the universe expanded incredibly quickly in all directions, and everything got flat and everything got uniform, and we call that cosmic inflation. And we wonder if that's actually true. It's our best guess, but we don't know. And it was one of those models where when it was written down, nobody really believed we'd have any way of testing it. But it was a great mathematical construction to explain the universe. Now we actually think we can test some very explicit consequences of the model. And they are basically the ripples in the fruitcake. There are ripples that are imprinted on the cake part of the fruitcake, and we are trying to measure those, and we now have the sensitivity. Even though the fruitcake is very finely grained and the ripples are very, very subtle, we think we can see them. So this is about to happen, and if you see that, then you know where the fruitcake came from.